You found the creek. That's nice, huh?
Safe to drink?
I don't know. Maybe if we had
a life straw.
Yeah. Which we did not bring right now.
I wouldn't even want to drink out of there.
No, if we had a life straw, it would be fine to drink. But I wouldn't try without one.
Today, Kenzie and Kaden are with me, and we are going on a hike and trying to find an abandoned school.
We have located the creek. Exploring the pine lands. This is the pine lands. What's down that way?
Nothing.
Nothing?
There's like glass.
Glass? Well, maybe people have been here. And just a little open area. We've come across an old rock wall. There's a tree growing right into it. Looks like there was a fire here or something. It's all black. And here is the old furnace, I believe.
Let's get a better look.
Look at that. It is like a furnace. There's a hole right there. It's pretty neat. Got some spider webs here. Look at those webs. Into the furnace. Look at that. Look at that funnel web. And a lantern fly caught in it. There's some socks or something hanging on the tree here. That is odd. You like exploring?
Why is the dirt so dark?
It must be the composition of it is different than the dirt around us.
Why is it so wet?
And it might be darker because of... You see that right there?
Mm-hmm.
It's probably because of all the mulch. Like, a lot of times people don't have good soil because they won't let... They don't let the leaves and debris break down into it. Like, all of this... These leaves and everything here, that's what... helps make for healthy, nutrient-rich soil.
That's why composting is important. Because your soil is important for growing things. And you need the breakdown of other things into the soil to create nutrient-rich soil.
I mean, those branches would make for good Halloween decorations, huh?
So I didn't look into the history of it. I gotta look into it later. But there's a schoolhouse over here, so there would have had to be a small town or village of some sort years ago that utilized this schoolhouse. But we decided to hike around here today. There's a bug flying over me. And I really don't know the history behind it. I'm gonna have to look into it later.
Oh, somebody's still drinking Bud Light. You said there's a toilet?
No, so it looks like Shrek's toilet.
Oh, Shrek's toilet? Yeah, I guess it does. Look like Shrek's toilet. Maybe it is an outhouse. Don't know. I don't think that looks too old. Oh my god. Is that a lizard or a snake? I saw something slithering.
I don't know, something just slithered near my feet. Near that, whatever it is, storage unit, outhouse, whatever. So I'm gonna wait to go in there.
Yep, Kaden and Kenzie are going over there already. It's all boarded up. There's wires going to it though. They're knocked down. I don't think they're probably live at all, but there's definitely wires. Broken glass on the ground. It doesn't look too old either. Yeah, you guys watch your step. There's a lot of broken glass around here, okay? No trespassing. Well, that's probably where the broken glass comes from. So I guess this is the back entrance. The roof is kind of collapsing. This is the building. There's a pipe coming out right there. Look at that tree. That's a huge tree right next to it. A lot of dead branches.
Oh, we just found the daddy long leg.
Really? Did it climb on you?
No.
It's kind of collapsing. I'll be careful. I just want to peek inside. Ooh, there's a spider web right there. Can't really see much, but...
Can't really see much through that hole.
Can't really see inside, but they look like two separate rooms up there. You see that? There's a wall dividing them. You know what this looks like? This looks like the house that Hansel and Gretel went to. So you might need to be careful. There might be a wicked witch in there.
Except it's not made of candy.
No, they got rid of the candy after which that witch did. Doesn't it kind of look like that though? I mean, it's a house in the woods. It kind of has Hansel and Gretel vibes, right? Can you see this? I don't know if this is a storage shed or some old outhouse. Come on, it's okay. The tree's okay. It won't bite. We're gonna check this out. The door isn't locked like the other one. And there's stuff over here. Oh, look. It has like an open window.
Oh, it's spider web on the tree.
I don't know what this is. It looks like maybe it was a shed. But the window's all out. Caden's trying to avoid the trees. Maybe we'll open it and see inside. I don't know. The other thing said no trespassing, but this doesn't. I think we should be fine just like peeking inside, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me see. Run! Oh my god!